पहले से और सोसाइटी में और फैमिली हैप्पी होम स्टे.
A woman should be known as what she wants. Happy Women's Day.
International Women's Day. I have been to your university 4 years back on another program. I really love the MBA. So my school was a small government school. I passed my matriculation from if you are knowledgeable, you will be valued. If you have skill, but you are not fluent in English, no one bothers. In my international company, I have worked in IBM for 14 years. And you all know IBM.
Women of 2021, choose to challenge. This is the theme of the Women International Day for the year 2021. WHO, UNO says, women, you should choose to challenge. What is too great? Being a woman, not being of a short height, a long one, or of a stature, a black one, or a fair. I love myself. I love being a woman. I would love to be a girl child, and I would give life to those people who know how to love themselves. So these
a lot of parents are not sending their wards to schools and colleges fearing the virus, but you are all here, and I'm happy to see all of you wearing masks and reporting in time, being ready here. And all the staff, all the teachers, all the senior teachers and girls sitting here today, it is going to be a challenge for you. You are not as blessed, however best state, you are not as blessed as we were. Okay? You are going to face the challenges every day. With the motto today, face the challenge, accept the challenge. It is not just in excelling. There will be challenges at every step.
Not that what you have not done till now. The point is what you can do later on. Most people change their habits.
Didi, aap sabhi se request hai ki please aap stage par aa jaye.
Thank you.